Hi guys, random live chat without any prior information. I don't know if anybody's even gonna come. Hi, sorry. Hello. So I'm in Gwalior shooting for a song which is gonna be coming very soon, and I'm super excited for it. I can't reveal much details, but the shoot is super hectic, and it's been shot very beautifully, and I still have one more day here. Let's see how it goes, but I'm very, very, very excited for the song because the song is beautiful, and I want all of you to watch it and give me good reviews, hopefully. Hello. What is happening? Do you like my hairstyle? I think I love it. It's so like, it's so cool. Sorry guys, the internet's like really bad here. Hi! How's the traffic? There's no traffic in Gwalior, but unfortunately I was stuck in traffic 30 minutes back. I think traffic and me are related with each other. So, I think wherever I go, traffic follows. Or I follow traffic. Yeah. Thank you, Jayant Kumar. Hi, guys. Hi. Hello. ग्वालियर के ट्रैफिक के बारे में मैंने एक ट्रैफिक मिनिस्टर बन जाती हूँ. हर जगह के ट्रैफिक पे एक मैं कोट करती हूँ, है ना. सो यू नो व्हाट, इट्स माय नानीज 80th बर्थडे टुमारो, एंड आई हैड सच बिग प्लान्स फॉर हर. माय मॉम एंड माय नानी आर इन केरला बिकॉज आई हैड गिवन देम अ सरप्राइज ट्रिप, एंड मैंने अपना भी सब कुछ बुक करके रखा था, एंड आई वॉज सपोज टू गो देयर टुमारो मॉर्निंग. Actually, I was supposed to be with them in the past 2 days also, but this came up and this project is like really good. So I took this up, but I was supposed to reach there tomorrow. Unfortunately, the weather conditions are so bad that the airport has shut. So I can't reach there, and I'll have to miss my nanny's 80th birthday, and I'm so sad. I just FaceTimed her. She was looking all happy, chirpy, and she's having a blast there, and I'm just missing it all because I'm shooting. So yeah, that's what's happening in my life. What's happening with you guys? So you know what, I've been traveling so much. Like I almost missed my flight day before yesterday. Then we traveled in a train because there was no flight till Gwalior. And it's so funny that we missed our first train. Then some coolies helped us with some other train. We landed up on the wrong platform. It's a long story actually. I should have done a vlog on this, like a proper vlog. It would have been so much fun. And the coolies, they thought I'm a foreigner. They thought I don't know like Indian stuff and Hindi and this and that. So he's telling me that we'll charge you 5,000 for picking up your bags. And I was like, I am an Indian, you can't fool me. And I was just so sad to see that the coolies, and you know, normally, why would people take advantage of foreigners, like of touristers? Why would they do that? And I was just like, hi, mujhe Hindi aati hai, I can talk, and why are you fooling me? I can't even imagine how these guys must be fooling people who come India, who come to visit India. It's just so sad. I mean, what are they going to take back from here? That people fool you. People charge you for extra money for no reason. Okay, my food is here. Come in. Yeah, please come in. My food is here. Yeah, namaste. Idhar rakh dijiye na. So I've called for lunch. In fact, lunch was not going to even happen, but I have called for
brownies.
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 Lunch ke baad brownies. Call nahi. Aap 5-10 minute baad le aaiye. Thank you. So brownies coming and ice cream is coming, and there's some
brilliant dal makhani. It's looking very yummy. And there's bhindi, and there's butter roti, and there's brownie and ice cream coming. So we had gone to one location to shoot, and fortunately, the permissions were not sorted. Something happened. I shouldn't say this, but I got a break in between, and I'm back to the hotel to eat finally. And then I'm gonna have brownie. Yay! I'm such a foodie. So this is what my lunch looks like. And yeah, stay tuned for my song. It's been short right now. There's nothing that I can really talk about. But yeah, I'm shooting for something really cool, and it's gonna come out very soon. I want you guys to watch it. Tell me what you think about it, and tell me what should I do in life apart from eating. In terms of work, what would you want me to do on my Instagram? What would you want me to do in my acting space? Let me know, DM me, comment on my pictures. I would love to know what you guys think. And no, I don't eat non-veg. That's bhindi, that's dal makhani, and that's roti. That's pure vegetarian food. And lots of onion, so that I stink and people stay away from me. Okay, bye guys. I'm really hungry. I'm gonna eat food. And yeah, I'll do a live chat very soon. And bye-bye. See you. Take care. And please wish happy birthday to my nani. She'll be so happy. Okay, bye.